And they've never seen or experienced such a crowd in the Harare cricket grounds, and certainly going to spill over here to the rugby. You can see the players' tents in the back there. That's where they can reset, refresh. Bumped into Honourable Minister Kirsty Coventry this morning. Good deep kick. Pass.